See, I'll throw one off it and then throw another one off it.
It won't, it'll take it off the top.
Yeah. And then you just cut this off.
So easy.
Now you'll make a lid matching the same circumference and diameter of that pot.
Oh, incredible.
Very good.
So it's actually catching a hole to do that one.
This would be a big round one.
Really?
But it's got no air in that, it's got its useless centre. It's a kind of mixture between stoneware and earth on there.